Anybody home?
Hey, oh, I didn't hear you come in. Welcome home.
I was going to take you out to dinner.
Oh, no way. You kidding me? This is our first night in our new place, and we are going to celebrate right here.
So how'd you manage this?
When I put my mind to something, there's no stopping me. To our new home? What's wrong?
So why didn't you leave the hospital without telling me?
I'm sorry. I should have told you I was leaving, but there were so many things that I had to get for the apartment, and I wanted to surprise you, you know?
So, did something happen after I left today?
No.
Tell me the truth, Carly. Did somebody say something about us to you?
No, nothing happened.
Carly.
Well, okay, something did happen, but it's not what you think.
I don't understand.
Being at the hospital today, it made me realize something, which is that I don't really want to be a nurse.
What?
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of thinking about it the last several weeks, and I've come to the startling conclusion that being a great nurse is kind of like a calling, and I don't have it.
You haven't given yourself a chance.
Yeah. Trust me. I wasn't cut out for nursing.
Well, if not, then you can be an assistant physical therapist like you were.
Tony, can I be honest with you?
Of course you can.
Okay, I really don't want to go anywhere near the hospital ever again. I mean, as much as I love the idea of seeing you every day, it's just not my thing.
Well, what will you do for work?
I want to cook for you. I want to keep house. I want to make you happy when you come through that door. I want to be here. When you had a rough day, you know, I want to put a smile on your face because you're happy to see me. I want to make this place special for us, and then after that, I'll figure out what to do with the rest of my life.
And what did I do to deserve you?
Must have been good. Tony, we are going to be so happy here.
Well, you won't get any arguments from me on that, but would you promise me one thing?
Name it.
Don't rule out working for the hospital just because you think everyone's going to react like Amy.
Oh, no, I mean, I could care less about that little twit. She's just jealous because we're so happy. And I refuse to waste another minute discussing her, so. It feels like heaven. Answer me.
I'd love to.